Okay, welcome back. Let's do this. Woo! Alright, smart with fire. Listen to the tune. Everyone, listen. Can you guys hear that? Good tune. What? You love that tune. You love it. Let's do this, guys. Okay, wait, ready? Ready? Go! Wait. Next part of town, sorry. Okay. Now let's do this. Go cutscene. Okay. So here comes Total Blubber. The guy with the weird name. And yes, I'm hyper. Leave me alone. I'm hyper. Okay. Yeah. They can't see us, but he could definitely see you. Wow, ain't that great? No one cares, let's go. Let's do this! Let's do it! Oh, what we got here? Oh, coin? Okay. I want to see this. Roger! Roger to the extreme max. In the face. You hear that? You see that guy? In the face. In the face! And he's dead. I always hate it this way. I hate it for some odd reason. Dizzy Dial. Dizzy Dial over there if you want it. I don't want it. I'm gonna lure him over here. Hey, you. That's right. That's right. Eat it. Eat it. Do I have any fire flowers or anything? Well, of course I don't. Okay. Why would I have fire flowers, you know? Why do I deserve fire flowers? Just because, you know, I'm amazing. In the face! You also suffer a nice death. Except for that one. Who likes to live. But he won't live for long. He won't live for long! Let's see here. Ooh, fire flowers. Oh, not fire flowers. FP flower thing. And a repel gel. That's actually pretty good. And a letter. Hey, you. Fudge. You. Dude. Fine. Dude. Oh, this is getting really gay. Dude. Ah! Finally. Jeez. There we go. Take down two enemies this turn. So he's gonna power up and I'm gonna jump on him and kill him. And I messed up the move, but it still killed him. So, let us continue on our adventure of Paper Mario. I really don't want to fight anymore. I think, yeah, you need power carry. I think you need power carry. Yeah, you do. Super Shroom, you guys can have the mushroom. As you know, I hate mushrooms. Ditch the enemy. How'd he get me? That's stupid. How about if I don't fight you guys? Because I'm amazing like that, I don't need to fight you. I'll grab this star piece before I do anything. How'd he catch me? That's stupid. You are stupid, you, whatever your face is, resting. Guess what? I got a coin. Eh. That's right. I owned you. And now we're here, I think. Maybe. Yes, we are. We are here. Take out Bow. And let's enter. Okay. Oh, I forget. Okay. I forgot how to do it. No. You guys suck. Oh. Never mind, I suck. Okay. Don't follow my example. No one cares. Oh, no one cares. Just skip back up. You. Sorry for swearing, but he deserved it. That's right. He's in the head. These guys have somewhere around 8 HP. I'm guessing. But I'm always... Sometimes right, and I always mess that up, because I'm not good with the back over button, and I always fuck that up, and I keep playing. If he has 8 HP then, no, I can't have killed him. I end up killing myself. Oh my god. Ooh. Do I have a... Yes, I do. Alright, we'll use that. I'll heal myself up. And can't do anything in here. Jump. That's right. Bam. In the face. Nice. I got it. I don't really time that. Why can't I time it? What is wrong with you, Mario? Time the movement. Jesus. Not hard, Mario. There we go. Nice work. Of course. Yeah, I'm doing bad. I wish there was a healing block or something. Get the star piece. Which is up there. Break these boxes. There's nothing in them. Ah, fudge. Gotcha first. One, two. That should kill him. Yes. Yes. better. Yes. And in the face. Oh my gosh. I got like 30 subscribers now, which is a good thing. Thank you. And we'll continue next time. Bye.